Hey there folks, this is GreenyXI, welcoming you right back to Let's Play Legend of Dragoon. This is episode 52. In the last episode, we did all of Xanabatos and the lore and everything. There were also a couple of bonus episodes as well. This is what we ended up with after doing all the Stardust stuff, wrapping all that up, and doing Frost and getting the rewards for now. You get tons of money. So, what we got equipped? Still the same for him, so... But the Phantom Shield, that is incredible. It halves all damage against the character, better than the Therapy Ring, in my opinion. You could just heal up after those. Another Phantom Shield for him. They're 10,000 each from Lohan, but from the Frost side quest, you get 10,000 gold. I think it was 10,000, so you got enough to get one of them. And you get one off the boss itself for free, so that was good too. That's about all I really took out of it all. But I do have a Spear Therapy Ring if I do want to change back. This is their levels now. They leveled up a little bit. And addition-wise, I want Blazing Dynamo to be a bit higher for the last bosses and stuff, which we're coming up to. Not for a while, but not too far off. And 6, 7 to 8, that's pretty much full now, so I'd like that to be full too, so I can grab one. No, that can stay on Hammer Spin. More damage. We'll be coming up against bosses that all the party has to use.
Well, yeah, they make this awkward. They say a teleporter as if there's only one.
There we go. Bloody hell. Oh well. Okay, so now that I don't know how long it'll be between bosses and stuff. Oh, that was weird. I'll be setting the timer for 20 minutes per episode. We might have to go a bit longer. We'll see how it goes. Anyway, Mayfil, the City of Death, the third of three for the final signet. Hopefully we can save this one. Over 11,000 years and it still leads souls to hell. Maybe it's connected to the Devildom. The Devildom. But it doesn't matter now. The plan, determined by Soa, will drink everything to the last drop.
Lovely.
And yeah, looks like a barrel lofts this place, don't it? Can't know. Let's get going. We're actually coming towards the end, you know. I said that earlier, didn't I? But, I don't know. I don't know. It shouldn't be long at all. I know the last boss goes on for a long, long time, but still. Rose, what's that? When there were still Winglies here, they used to suck souls from all over the world into that huge tower.
Oh.
So they could decide the destination of their souls. But why?
I don't know.
You want to say it should have been destroyed during the Dragon Campaign, don't you? Both Aglis and Xanabatos were working. It shouldn't be that strange. But we destroyed this place completely, so that they would never play with souls. But maybe this is... Do the souls that couldn't completely die gather here?
I don't like this.
But whatever happens, as long as the moon's in the sky, we're fine. The Signet Sphere is still safe. Anyone played Bravely Second?
Reminding me of that right now.
Hurry up. We have to get there before Dad.
I don't want to say what part.
I don't want to spoil it.
Okay, let's keep going.
This is a big teleportation maze again. Sort of like the one in the Magic City.
Well, that's a freaky looking thing.
Is it hump in the air or what? This is the soul of Firebrand, the green tusked dragon. Oh yeah, we fought it, didn't we? It came out in response to the Dragoon Spirit of Albert. You said souls that couldn't completely die gather here. Is it the same for dragons?
Yes, probably the defeat by humans, who were supposed to be less powerful than them, became a burden on their soul.
If we kill it again, we can probably break the attachment. But we don't have time to deal with them.
No, we don't.
I feel sorry, but... We have to catch up with Zeke, or the world will end. Yep. Optional boss, Firebrand, just like we fought it before.
We're gonna do it. I wanna do it.
It should be pretty easy now we've done Frost, though. Seems we tempted it into fighting with us.
Yeah, we pressed X on it.
Is there no choice? They don't like being pressed X on. We have no time. I'll cut your attachment now.
Yeah!
Nothing really to go over on this one. We've seen the boss before, so... Oh. Does it have an element? I think
probably wind element going by it relating to Albert. Yeah, wind element, so if we had Kongle. But we don't, so let's just go for it. There are two more of these Anyway, there are two more of these optional bosses here. And they're the last of the sort of side quests in the game. Wow. That wasn't much damage at all. Hold on. We'll just go all out with additions, I think. Keep our MP items. He probably has a really powerful attack, which obviously that was just a physical attack, but he probably has a magic attack that's a little bit better. Is this it? Nope. Oh. Maybe that was wind-based. Oh, no, he's in fear. Oh, sorry, let's just keep going. Or despair, whichever it is. I still, even near the end of the game, I still haven't completely caught that on what the status ailments look like. I'm not going to bother healing it, you know. Bollocks. I could turn him into a Dragoon. Might be a good idea, actually. Why am I doing so bad? Like, really bad. Oh crap, he's got two turns. He's pretty quick then, isn't he? He's not that powerful, but he's pretty quick by the look of it. Oh, bloody counters. I can't do them with those because they're like split seconds. Come on. It might be good to use Albert's Dragoon Spirit anyway. Give those. Actually, I'm not even going to waste my time with Rose Storm, but it's going to be one optional boss where I think you can't use Dragoons again. You know, got to be level 1 or it's not going to work out. And Albert's going to need that for that boss. Oh, he's on yellow health already. Jesus. Anyway, turn into a Dragoon, as you know. It gets rid of stat ailments, and it makes it so you can't be hit by stat ailments. So, worth doing, I think. This is like a regular encounter with more HP. It's not that bad, is it? Got it that time. Could use Psycho Bomb. Not that bothered though. It does do a lot of damage, but we'll be fine. Come on, let me up. Oh, it's his turn again. At least there's no long-winded spells that he's using. I had enough of those in the side quests. They're a pain in the arse, aren't they? It takes so long. Oh, I still didn't do it. I'm trying to do it too fast because I'm used to roses. I need to get Dart to finish this off. I want to get it right at some point. Oh, well. Never mind then. Maybe it'll be Albert. Are we done? We're done. That was easy. Like, really easy. The bosses we've been having have been going on for, like, I don't know, 15, 20 minutes each? Maybe I'm exaggerating, but it's somewhere around there. But that was only, like, 5 minutes, so... Yeah. Oh, and Dart leveled up. That's nice. I'm glad we did it then. Do you get anything out of it? Other than that downburst. Now the Solar Fireband is saved? Probably. Okay, let's keep going. I'm glad we did that, actually. It was nice and easy, too. Wait there, let's see what that item was a sec. List. There we go, yeah. Probably just chuck it. Windburst powerful attack fall. I'll keep it for now, because we got room, but I'll probably end up chucking it. Oh, onto the dungeon, then. Look at this. Yeah. Poison guard. What's that? Do you reckon that's an item that they use to avoid poison, or is it a piece of equipment? Piece of equipment, is it? Probably an accessory. I'm not going to equip it if it is what I think it is. All the way to the bottom. Oh, wait. Not all the way. Yeah, there we go. Worth finding, I suppose. Oh shit, we're going off the screen. I thought we would have got to that treasure chest. Ah, okay. It was worth doing after all. Stun guard. Oh, bloody hell. I expect they'll be good for the bosses or something. That's why they're giving it us now. So to have half a chance for the final fights. Oh well. Ah, there's a way up here. I wasn't sure. You can see, like, the thing that set it off. That makes any sense whatsoever. The pathway start kind of thing. Another treasure chest. Look at this. We're getting lucky. Panic guard. Okay. And another. Oh, Jesus. Protector. That sounds a bit better. Right. Okay. Protector. I'd say equipment, but it doesn't. Oh, no equipment. I wish there needs to be like a search thing, don't they? Oh, there it is. Arm blocking. Oh, there's plenty of that stuff going on. Okay, let's get back then. Oh, probably new enemies. I wouldn't mind getting the second optional boss done as well during this episode. That would be nice. Oh, skeletons. And ghosts. I bet the ghosts are hard to hit. Undead and spectre. Okay, whichever. Ah, missed it. Still killed it, but missed it. Ah, I knew it. I knew it would be this sort of enemy. Some RPGs really annoy me. But, it died in one from that. Okay. But some RPGs really annoy me, where you have enemies where you have to use magic against them. It ain't too bad in some RPGs where magic is more of a core thing, but in this game, you have to be a Dragoon to do it, and it takes up the big animation and everything, so... Wouldn't be a big fan if it happened in this game. Thankfully, we haven't seen that. I'm sort of glad this is like a normal dungeon. We've had the Law City, where it was a big pain in the ass dungeon. Must be another way to that. It was a pain in the ass, though, wasn't it, really? All the backtracking and stuff. Ooh, we've come to boss number two. What I'm going to do? There'll be a shop coming up, don't worry about that. So, I'll just heal up Dart. He's the only one who needed it, really. And sparkling! Okay, so it's going to be a water type. Oh. Okay, we'll kill you. If he says, kill me, why do we have to fight it? Can't we just give it a good stab? Oh, pretty. Looks so weird. It's like a really weak form of what we fought before. I say weak form, I mean looks, not a fighting ability. Probably a bit stronger in that sense. Maybe anyway. Yeah, we actually did it! I keep missing that one for some reason. If I was just playing on my own, I wouldn't be attacking with Rose, because the other two need to get their additions up. But I don't want it to drag on for too long by guarding with Rose all the time. Heh. It's like the boss we fought. It is, isn't it? That's what it is. Bloody hell. Meh, okay. There's not even any point wasting time with Rose Storm, is there? Yeah. 1,700. Nice. Oh, here we go again. They do seem quick. I think I've taken off the bandit shoes and dancers ring them nice, so maybe that's why the bosses are getting so many attacks in as well as just being quick bosses in general. Probably. Nice. That's a nice amount of damage, man, considering he's only on level 2. Once he gets to level 5, he'll be a big hitter. Oh shit. Too quick. Blossom Storm. He really gets to me when he says Blossom Storm. The boss might as well just use this move every turn instead of just a physical attack. It's pointless using the physical attack. It is my dinner. No, it's a magic type, there's no point even trying to use the HP absorbing spell, Astral Drain. One more round of attacks and we're probably done, I think. Okay, good. Wondering what he was up to then. So I'm dead. See, you might as well fight these bosses. Get a good chunk of the XP, actually. But a tiny bit of addition grind in at the same time. Boop, boop. One more. Ah, it's his turn again. I was hoping we'd be able to get another attack in before he had his turn, so it... Oh, shit! New move. Actually, I can remember seeing it when we fought him last time, but still newish move. Really good effect, mate. I love it. If this was on like PS4 graphics, this spell would look amazing. And that's why I want to see sort of more generic or old-fashioned JRPGs on the PS4 like this. Ones that can really have amazing graphics, but you are still in the turn-based system like this. It would look amazing. I'd love it. Oh, now. He did have a powerful move. Maybe Firebrand did too, it's just we didn't get to see it. Yes. I should have probably healed up, but we'll do it after the fight, I think. I was hoping now would be that time. Good. Bloody counter. Oh, we're done anyway. We're done anyway. What if I ended up dying then? It's just a counter-attack when you kill the boss. I'd be getting as hell. Explosion Jet? Albert level... Oh, I'm Amanda. It's good for the other characters to level up as well around this point. You'll see. Says he's okay and he won't be overwhelmed by the power of Mayfil anymore. Good. Okay. Let's get going then. Actually, let's heal up first. We got ya. I think I'll just use a healing breeze. That'll do it. Might heal up again by the time we get to the next optional boss, because the next optional boss is hard. These two haven't been, but the next one, it is. Okay, so how do we... There was a treasure chest around here we couldn't get to, wasn't it? Ooh. Maybe this will lead to it. Yeah, it is too. Nice, I'm glad we didn't miss it. Okay, just a few... Two, in fact, of those Spectre enemies in now, and I just did a bit of guarding to heal us up. There we go. Two more Spectres again. I'm trying to build up Dart's additions now in the fights and guard him with the other two. Because he's quite behind now. Well, a little bit anyway. It's funny, he's on his last edition, but he's still considered a bit behind. Here we go. Boss 3 of 3. Optional bosses. Hope you're ready for this one. It is the Divine Dragon. Remember we fought it before? It was the one when we couldn't use... Dragoon spells and stuff. Well, here we go again. This time he's not weakened by the Dragon Block staff either. It's actually a tough fight compared with the other two. We're pretty healed up though, so it's okay. The moon is still up there. Weird. Now it's the only chance we have to save the soul of the Divine Dragon. I think we should. It's probably a save point coming up, which we should save at first, but... Oh god, here we go. I didn't. A couple of parts to him. If I want to get the most EXP out of him, which you do at this point because there's not many bosses left to get EXP out of them. Well, maybe not. Or maybe it comes later. Either way, we'll just go all out for it first. Doesn't look like he has an elemental weakness. But he's going to be powerful. I just know it. What? I pressed X right then. You twat. Albert's not far off though. He'll be fully leveled on this edition soon. This boss has high defense though. Do you see that? 880 damage when fully... when we did the move completely right. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. What's he up to? You can tell he's going to be more powerful than the other two just by the longer animation, can't you? That was pretty bad. I think we should get Rose Storm out. Right. Maybe, anyway. Magic is probably better against some of the physical attacks, so I should really be doing that. Like Astral Drain would be nice. Bugger, that's great. Doing shit on additions today. Okay, just Dragoon. I don't like Special Dragoon because you have no... you can't use items at all, and there's 5 turns, that's a long time. So I mean... no, I don't like it. Rose Storm. See, I thought this boss would have three parts to him, like last time we fought him, but it doesn't seem like it. I don't really mind. This did about 1,000 odd to Dart before, didn't it? And a bit less to the other two because of the Phantom Shields. Yeah, much better. Look at that. He doesn't seem to be weakened by, what was I saying? I don't know. Oh yeah, because he's a Dragoon, he doesn't seem to be weakened at all. So, I mean, meh. But why not? Why not use it then? Oh god, here we go. We've only seen one attack from him. Just a second one. I'm guessing that's his weakest attack. Or used before. Oh, fire against Dark. Go on then. Waste your turn. Okay. I think we'll have our Rose, because I keep failing it, so I might as well use something else other than that. I'll use a Psych Bomb on him. Go on, let's get up to 200. I can't even see what the numbers are, hardly. Yeah, I think that was 200. Wow! It's an amazing item. I wish you could use him more than once. He's still on blue health, though. That's the thing about this boss, by the seems of it. He's not going down like a regular enemy like the other two did. It's 51. Not bad, I suppose. What I've wondered, does Rose Storm wear off after 3 of Albert's turns? Or 3... I don't know. Why didn't I hit all 3 of them? Weird. Let's keep going. Still on blue health. That's just bad. I should have kept those attack magic items. Use it on him. Considering this is, he seems to be weaker against magic than physical attacks. Okay, how are we doing on health and stuff? Alright, we'll keep going a bit longer. Go one more turn, then I'll use a healing. Heal item. Bollocks! We'll see how much damage this does, and then we'll know if Rose Storm has worn off. So, not a bad thing. Yeah, it's worn off now. Better heal up when I. There we go, yeah. We'll carry on with healing breezes. Even without Rose Storm, though, you can get through his fight as long as I have some healing items. It's not that bad, is it? One more turn without using it. That's why the fight has taken so long, though. Bloody hell. 32 damage against Albert. Well worth his turn. bloody hell. I complain so much during bosses, don't I? So much. What? Over 2,000 damage? That's pathetic. Okay, let's get him back. That's pathetically big amount. I wish there was a save point before this fight now. I really do. I'm getting a bit nervous. Bloody counter. I was about to get him right for once during this fight. Still on yellow health. Come on, Albert, there be your turn. No! Okay, as long as that's just the move he uses, I don't mind. We'll have another turn now, I bet. I can bet on it. No? Good. Come on, Rose Storm. We need it. Oh! It's a tough fight, but compared to Frost, it's nothing. Oh. Even when I'm trying to concentrate, I can't do it. Bad. I won't mind healing up again soon. The dart. So tell you what, we'll go for Astral Drain. We still got one character who can use items, so hopefully we'll be okay. I wish she got a better version of Astral Drain as she leveled up. I really do. Okay, not bad. Actually, not bad. Red health. Yes, we're getting there. And this will be Albert done with his Dragoon. So we'll have two people who can use items again. Oh, perfect. It really is. You have to do it like 3/4 of the circle around or a bit further than that. For it to count as an express kind of thing. It wasn't that much better even with a perfect, but still. Did the job. Come on then. I know you're going to attack. Come on. Is the powerful move, isn't it? No, it's not. It's a powerful move, but not the one. Did quite a bit against Albert now that he's not in Dragoon form. I didn't think it would do that much. Okay, another Astral Drain. Good. See, I can't... For some reason, I can't get a hit on this boss, or a good hit on this boss with Rose, so using Astral Drain does more damage than I normally do with their physical attacks. And heals us up a little bit. It's worth it. We're doing more damage with her this way. Rose again. Actually, we'll just go with an attack to calm this. The Dragoon attacks. Ah, shit. Too soon with that one. was pressing it earlier to try and get the axe thing, but... Oh, we're done! Oh, nice! I didn't expect that. A little bit of a surprise. Flash wall. Okay. We've also leveled up, so with the three dragons defeated, the three of them leveled up, so that was quite nice. Oh, chest chest too. Is this for beating the three of them, or do you get it just for beating this last one? Dunno. The stone amulet. Oh. So don't get petrified. Okay, I think we'll cut it off here, simply because... Well, it's been quite a long episode anyway, it turned out. So... I think it'll be worth... Yeah. Stopping a year, and then next time we can carry on with the city. We've done all the optional stuff, so we'll just finish the place off, maybe. Depends how long it is, but... Yeah. So, this has been GreenyXI. Hope you've enjoyed. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you again in a bit when we carry on with Mayfil. And maybe finish it off. See you in a bit, folks.